I had to calculate how much of my skin you ate, how much did I actually wear, and how many inches did you tear. You cut it in bits and pieces, you broke it beyond repair. That day I had no ointment to soothe the rashes, the radiating, the glowing, the fair, the soft. It's so unfair, it turned into ashes. That day I asked myself if I still owned my own skin after hours of cleansing, exfoliating, removing and scrubbing your sin. That day I had no idea which to which mile was still mine. Did your hands only touch the thighs, or did it even reach my smile? That day I thought to peel off my skin and pluck each and every yarn from the thread reel off my skin. That day I looked for clothes that covered whole of my body, each meter of epidermis to each centimeter of the cutis, so that none of your friends and none of my enemies could again lay eyes on my feminine parts and not so feminine parts and every part that you tore apart. What? The blemishes? Or the acne scar? Oh wait, do I look too skinny? That day I didn't care. You cut it in bits and pieces, you broke it beyond repair. But you know what? That day was that day. As much as I thought about crawling out of my own skin, instead I lingered in. And now all I know is my skin is my own. I am still all flesh and bone. And look at all the pieces you have torn. It's my body I still adorn. And to all the women and my girls who think there's no repair, let me tell you, there is. All you have to do is take care.
Record your poetry, shayari, story with music only on Nojoto app. Download the app now.